Welcome, guys. Welcome to another episode of Subnautica. Technically the fourth episode of Subnautica. Hope you guys enjoying the series so far. If you want to see more Subnautica on the channel, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to the video. And click on the bell icon to get notified when videos go live. Thank you guys for all the support on the channel. Let's go. Let's go.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates.
All right. It'll
take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers for the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
So, where the location is now? Has to be nighttime, right? Let's go explore the Aurora. Get killed. Let's go.
Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Alright. Oh, whoa, I just saw it. Oh my lord, I just saw it. Oh, that's the land site. Alright, let's get to the land site before we get murdered by this... damn Reaper. Just so it's still. Holy shit. Oh my god. I will not have enough power. Let's return to base, get a battery created, and then take off for the landing site.
Thank you.
Let's go. Alright guys, we're back in the base. Just got some stuff done. We needed a battery. Two bullets. Probably find silver ore on our way. And we're off. Almost there. And guys, we're here.
Calorie intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's scan some stuff. Ah, come on. Let's run, run, run. Stay far away from me. Interesting. Can get a screenshot here. Thumbnail. See what's up here. Ah, there it is. Ooh. assemble.
Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis.
Alright. It's creepy. Just as I remembered.
Unknown language, attempting translation.
Ooh, what's this? Might as well explore while we wait for...
Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language.
Attempting translation.
Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Yes, sir. Moon pool. Wish I could have gotten a blueprint for that one. It would have been so cool to actually have to get that to get a rifle. Another artifact. Hello.
Scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway.
Okay, so we have to find another one of those. That's one of it. Ah, it was a stupid idea. Now we got this portal. See no way to activate that one. Probably is activated from the other side.
Scans indicate
Let's go back up. I sound like a cowboy walking. Sounds sound like a cowboy walking. Sounds very hilarious. If I remember correctly from my last time playing this game, there should be another one of those artifacts up the hill. I've got like 20 minutes. Explore a bit. So why not? Ow. One got me.
Calorie intake recommended.
Can't see one thing. Lithium. Okay, cool. Oh. Okay. All right. A lot of lithium around here. Oh my God! Yes. Let's do this quick.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
I don't get no sun in the next island, like I usually do. Gonna go a little distance. I'm not gonna get that far. I reached. Oh my lord! All right then. that way is not the way I'm going to take. Let's just use this as a light. Calorie intake recommended. Let's find a plant. When the timer reaches 10, I'll see if I can make my way back. Hopefully before the episode is up. Got a lot of stuff on us that we should not have brought, but okay, I actually thought that could have gone there. Yeah, I just dropped my knife. Oh my lord, guys, I just dropped my knife. I just dropped my knife. Oh lord.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Oh, snaps. Me just drop my knife. Now let's get back to the portal and to the island quick. I think I came up here. Nope. Remember that plant. I am totally lost. And there's a cave, right. Got it. Found my way. Let's return to the portal. Next episode we would explore the island more. The boat islands, that is. And do a bit of base building. Oh, you guys just saw that glitch there. It was crazy. I lost my knife.
Remember that materials you gather are the property of the Altera Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million.
Oh, wow. That's so funny. All right. Thank you. Thank you for making that very weird statement. So the landing spot is there. Right, that's put it down. I can't see a thing. Alright, there it is.
Emergency. Starvation
yes,
imminent.
I know.
Seek calorie intake immediately.
I just lost my bloody hell knife. I have a lot of titanium, so I may have to build a quick temporary base here. Thing I did not drop my builder. So make sure I dropped my knife. Let's build a quick temporary base here. Yeah? Come on, man. I don't know how I'm getting into that one up there, but we'll see.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
See if you can get one thing inside of here. One of these. I don't have gold, seriously. Oh, mommy. Oh, why? I don't have gold and I don't have table coral. All those are back at base. Oh, wow. Wow.
Fluid intake.
I can't do none of that right now, so. I got more diamond. I can get that on the next island. That ship is taking forever to come.
Calorie intake.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Subnautica. Next episode we'll be starting off with the sunbeam getting blown out of the sky, and we'll probably die right after I finish recording. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys in the next one.
Yeah.
Ash Boss out. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to the video.